Mike, change of plans today. You're gonna dishwash up at Cafe Daffy.
Cafe Daffy? There ain't nothing but a bunch of stuck-up
assholes. Ooh, I think what you meant to say was,
wonderful human beings that care for so deeply up there. Oh, I'd be delighted, sir.
That's cool, brother. I don't give a flying fuck on ice. Now get your cracker ass up there before I shatter it, Wesley Snipes style, in front of everyone you just made that little bitch-ass announcement on, you moron.
What?
Hey, Mike, how you doing? Mr. Rig. Looks like I'll be training you.
Mr. Rig?
Read it?
I sure do love your beautiful bright eyes and the essence of your tone right now.
My God, you're a frazzle boy, aren't you? Hey, guy! Hey! Got ourselves a frazzle boy here!
Oh, yes, you do! I'll read it!
Yeah! I think you're all super terrific, wonderfully sewn together, life filled flesh, and I'd love nothing more than to give your hearts great big air hugs and act like it's your guys' birthdays every day, so I can give you presents and drown in the glee of your wonderful, precious smiles.
We got something better you can drown in, fool.
Damn, these are some pretty old school bullies. Shit! Did I use them? Please let me use them! It'll help me so much! Please!
Under most circumstances, I'd say no. But this can only make things more entertaining. All right, Chief, swallow the whole bottle if you need to.
Good. Michael, stop dishwashing. We need you in the kitchen. Here, cut this, break that. Move it, you little fucking piece of shit. No, Michael, like this. Look at me. Look into my eyes, you one-of-a-kind moron that morons from another planet wouldn't even take in. Look at me and realize how much I hate you. I hate you!
We hate you too!
Oh, that's okay, guys. I still love you. And I think about you lots when I suck my own beta fragile cock. Sorry this didn't work out. Now let's go back to dishwashing then.
No, you little shit. We got Resi on the dishwasher. Go to the prep room. You're working with Beatrice. She lead prep cook. She'll show you something more suited to your slow and weak-ass embarrassment for work ethic. She'll show you something more suited to your slow and weak-ass embarrassment for work ethic.
Oh, well, thanks, Mr. Riggs. I appreciate the opportunity to work with new people. I love learning new things. Bye, Reginald. I hope you guys have a wonderful day.
Wow, you've turned into quite the little cocksucker.
How you doing? I'm Beatrice. I hear you're a pansy about everything.
Well, that's what a lot of people are saying about me, Beatrice. But, you know, well, yeah, that's why I cried myself to sleep last night, went to bed 8 times, and then watched a marathon of Rachel McAdams movies. Except for Mean Girls, where she played a mean girl and threw that big, long, loud-ass temper tantrum. But then my spirits felt so lifted up again because it just feels so good to cry. Don't you agree?
Pinch it back in my
head. I'm sorry, what was that? It sounded mean. Was it mean?
Look, you lanky-ass pansy. We don't take kindly to your kind in this kitchen. You better do what I ask or there's going to be pain. You got it?
Oh, sure, Beatrice. I understand you have a particular way of getting things done. And I will respect it as long as I'm here. And even when I'm not here. Because people are just so interesting. Oh my gosh, I thought think I'm writing a song in my head about how interesting you are as I speak.
Get to work now!
Oh, jeez. I think I'm about to wet myself again.
Did you get it all out?
I think so.
Here's what I need you to do, you shit and piss-filled freak. I need you to cut 800 tomato slices in a curve shape. If any of them come out too square, I'm going to shove your face in the waffle iron until it looks something other than a waffle face. Got it?
Oh, sure, Beatrice. Boy, you sure are creative with your motivating. That is so interesting.
Hey, Chief, having fun yet?
Grr. I wish I could get angrier at you than that. Oh, rats. Oh, no! Someone looks squished!
Oh, my God!
I'm terribly sorry, Beatrice. I didn't mean to.
Damn it. You still look like a waffle-faced shit jackass. I want something different. Still a jackass, though. An actual jackass. Actually, he's an insult to jackasses everywhere.
Just so you're done now, right?
Not with that tone of voice, I'm not.
Man, these sound effects are getting old, ain't they? And all just leading up to a Dan Schneider joke. My goodness.
Come with me to the stove. I want to show you something.
Stove? What are we doing by the stove? Ow!
Wait, please, come on!
Okay, I got a real job for you now, Michael. Go get me a pina colada.
Oh, like that song? If you like pina coladas...
Michael! Shut your face!
But how do I...
At the bar down the street. I want you back here in 20 seconds. Go!
Okay, I got it.
Okay, now watch me drink the whole thing.
Oh, like to make sure you don't choke or something?
No, just watch.
That was a long way I walked. I got a drink of water or something?
Nope, watch. Feel that refreshment that you can't ever have, you spineless pansy?
Now what?
Feel that worthless pansy? Now, go and buy two.
Oh, like one for me this time?
No, one for Monique.
Oh, right. Monique, of course. Okay, Beatrice, Monique, enjoy.
Shut up, you fragile loser!
Come on, guys. Maybe just a drop for me?
No!
Hey, Beatrice, have you tried this on him?
No! Here, lick this, you tool.
I don't know if I should be licking.
Look at the
that.
Sandpaper now, they said.
Oh.
Ah, enjoying that sandwich, Padger Boy.
Stupid little lady bullying me. Oh, I could beat them up so easy.
What did you say?
Oh, look, Ted, I'm sorry, all right? The estrogen pills, I think, are wearing off. But no matter what happens today, I'm totally gonna make up for it. You'll see. Because I have a special song prepared for Reginald, the dishwasher, and everybody else, too. It'll be great.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be even better with your pair of cha-chas there.
Ah! Oh, my gosh! I have chesticles!
Priscilla! testicles!
Wow! They look interesting. Huh. I wonder what they feel like. Ah, jeez! Oh, I'm not even touching them. Help! Oh, come on. They can't be that sensitive. Just one quick touch. No, no, no. I better not.
What the hell do you mean you're not supposed to touch them? How the hell do you guys never touch them? What? No. I just meant guys like in the general sense of a group of people. Hello? Hello?
Shit sauce. That's not good.
Well, hello, pansy hands. Nice deflated chest. Really adds to your personality. So much for your useless little goatee man shit from school.
You know, the estrogen pills wore off, so I'm not that much of a pansy anymore.
Well, it's time to wash up.
Please stop spitting on me. Please stop spitting on me. I have a wonderful song prepared for you.
Don't turn on the dishwasher with that wheel there.
Need a wheel to turn on the dishwasher? Huh. Oh, man. This thing sure goes fast. You got a safety belt for this or something?
Oh, yeah, sure. Right over there by the Pantene diapers.
A flat-looking dipshit put them over there for me. Woo!
What was that about a song? No need for B flat since your B's already went flat. Oh, there you are, Chief. Any minute now, he'll be singing that song to make up for himself.
Hey, everybody, gather around. I have a wonderful song to sing about my co-worker dishwasher, Reginald, who I really don't know that well outside of school. But you're all in it, too. So, get ready. Well, Reggie, looks like he might give me wedgies, but that's okay. Cause I want him to know, I want all of you to know, how much I care. Because I have faith, we'll be friends. Faith, we'll be friends. Faith, we'll be friends. Cause I have faith, we'll be friends. Faith, we'll be friends. Faith, we'll be friends. Faith, we'll be.
Not really.
seconds or so.
Doing some sound work for you.
Good, good practice.
The
I lay eggs.